हेलो फ्रेंड्स, डू लाइक शेयर कमेंट एंड सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल. थैंक यू. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू कलेक्शन ऑफ आर्टवर्क्स व्हिच आर ऑल हैंड पेंटेड. यू कैन प्लेस एन ऑर्डर एंड बाय ऑल दीस टाइप ऑफ आर्टवर्क्स. आर्टवर्क्स व्हिच आर रेडी एंड अवेलेबल विल बी सेंट टू यू सून. दीस आर सैम्पल पीसेस ऑफ हैंड पेंटेड बेड शीट्स. दीस आर फ्री हैंड पेंटेड designs on fine cotton bed sheets of king size. These type of bed sheets will be done on order. Those who are interested can join freehand painting and other courses online. In my coming up videos in Aparna Arts or in my channel Floral Style, I'll paint and keep the bed sheets which are for sale. If you learn freehand painting online, you can create your own designs and make your designer dresses, saris and bed sheets. These are chrysanthemums on silk cloth which you can get them framed or paint for dresses and saris. These are roses on silk cloth and face which you can frame. You can learn painting roses and faces and birds and fruits. These are table mat designs and a set is of 600. A set contains 6 mats of same design which you can gift to your friends and relations during any occasion. If interested, you can order a set and the postal charges will be extra. This is hand painted porcelain dinner set. The set contains 29 pieces as you can see. And this is for sale. There are other designs also in the dinner sets which you can buy. And if interested, you can order your own design also. After painting, these items have to be heated in the kiln. This is the kiln for porcelain painting. And at 850 degrees, all these items are heated and it takes almost more than 15 hours. I bought these colors from US and after painting, it has to be heated at 850 degrees so that these colors become permanent on bone china items. These colors and painting tools are very expensive. Some items take 3 to 4 heatings as we develop colors after each heating and till we get the result. So depending upon the heating and work, the cost of each item differs. This is another hand painted dinner set. This is the rice platter. This is big curry bowl. These are salt and pepper shakers. These are other small items hand painted. This is a flower vase. These are decorative plates. These are hand-painted mural work on the clay pots. These are 3D flowers on the clay pot. This is decoupage work on the clay pot. These are handmade M-seal flowers on the mirror. This mirror is 12 inches. This mirror is 15 inches in diameter. This is 16 inches round mirror. These are handmade M-seal flower agarbatti stands and napkin holders. These are handmade origami flowers with duplex paper or crepe paper. There is a special process for making these origami flowers. If interested, you can learn this course online. This is a handmade crepe paper doll. These are hand painted 8x10 size canvas boots which are for sale. Those who are interested can order these small boots. These are hand painted greeting cards. And if interested, you can order them and buy them as I have stuck them on handmade paper. You can write whatever you like inside the card. These are my mural boards. This is my Tanjore painting. This is an oil painting, 2x3 size canvas. Those who are interested can learn Tanjore oils and acrylics online. I'll teach them small boards. Do like, share, comment and subscribe my channel friends. I'll be coming up with more variety of flowers and creative designs. Keep watching. See you. Bye bye.